I've done videos on several clarification techniques, such as milk clarification, coconut milk clarification, agar clarification, and also Pectinex clarification. In today's video, I will be using the wine-finding agents Kieselsol and Kytosin to clear my homemade Campari. Unlike milk clarification, this method does not remove the pigment from the liquid. Instead, the particles that cause the liquid to be cloudy fall to the bottom and create a sediment, similar to how Pectinex works. Though instead of relying on enzymes to break down the pectin, this method relies on electrostatic charge. Kieselsol is a solution made of water and silicon dioxide. It's a negatively charged solution that binds to the particles floating around in the Campari. I used 6 drops of Kieselsol and gave the Campari a good 20-second shake to incorporate. The Kieselsol takes about an hour to bind to the particulate before we can add the Kytosin. Kytosin is made from fiber found in the exoskeletons of crustaceans like shrimp. After an hour has passed, I added 16 drops of Kytosin. Though it's not known to trigger a shellfish allergy, it's not vegetarian, which is why you'll sometimes see vegan or vegetarian notated on some wine labels. Kytosin is positively charged, and since opposites attract, the Kytosin and the Kieselsol bind together with the particles in the liquid, clump together, and then fall to create a sediment at the bottom. After 1 hour, the Campari is already so much clearer, but if you let it sit overnight, it will be completely clear. To separate the sediment from the Campari, you'll want to keep the vessel you're siphoning from higher than the bottle you want to put the Campari into. Then siphon it off into a sterilized bottle. I don't have anything fancy, just a long silicone tube that I'll place one end into the Campari, and then siphon it out into the empty bottle. Gravity helps here too. You can already see how much lighter the Campari is and how clear it's become. I'm really pleased with how clear it came out. I also use this method to clear my lilac wine, which has been in the works for a few months now and won't be ready for another 6 months. So stay tuned for that next spring. I can't wait to use this in my next video where I'll be making everyone's favorite Campari cocktails. Stay tuned for that video coming soon. Thanks for watching and have a great week.